The Communist Manifesto, as it is now more popularly known, eventually became one of the greatest worldwide bestsellers in the history of printing, along with the Bible and Shakespeare. There is no doubting that this 40-page document is the masterpiece of its kind.